I'm Rachel, and I'm the writer and performer of BOY VEY.
My name is Katie Stottemeyer, and I'm the director and a co-producer of BOY VEY.
I'm Giselle, and I'm producing and stage managing BOY VEY the play.
This is Rebecca. I'm a co-producer and crowdfunding team member at BOY VEY the play.
Hi, my name is Laura. I am the graphic designer for BOY VEY.
Hi, my name is Olivia Oreskovich. I'm the social media manager for BOY VEY.
Hi, I'm Kristen Mara, and I'm one of Rachel Kaufman's moms. Plus, I'm a member of the BOY VEY fundraising team.
Picking my favorite part of the crowdfunding process is really hard because truly, even though it was so difficult and exhausting and time-consuming, it was so rewarding and inspiring.
My favorite part of the fundraiser was definitely getting all those excited texts whenever we would reach another milestone in our group chat. It was just so wonderful and amazing to see and hear the support and its effect on all of us.
I'm just so grateful for everyone who's been part of this project, whether that's through time and energy and sharing on social media, or whether that is through donating a couple bucks, or if you've had it, right, a couple hundred bucks.
My favorite part of this process was how genuinely excited everyone on the team was, texting in the group chat for every mile marker.
This piece is just such a fun, beautiful, vulnerable, honest play, and it's been a pleasure to create some artwork for it.
I loved seeing people donate who I hadn't been in touch with for years.
Being able to reach out and talk to my fourth grade teacher who I haven't spoken to since I was 10.
Thank you to everyone so much for your support of this project, which is just doing such important, beautiful work of talking about intergenerational trauma, memory, family, ancestry, the Holocaust, and being a young woman.
Seeing everyone's beautiful contributions and words of support has really meant the world to me and is kind of a difficult thing to absorb.
It's been incredible to see how quickly we were able to raise the funds to put it on.
Like, as the creator of this, it is, I have no words, evidently.
So many people are willing to support and become a part of this project because we very truly could not do it without you.
I cannot wait to watch it with you. I will have a mojito in hand.
I will remember this month for a very, very long time. Hopefully forever. Thank you, thank you, thank you!
Thank you all!
Thank you so, so much for your contribution.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much, and sending you all love in this moment. Thank you again.
Thank you!
From the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you for your donation because it means so much to us. And I know you're going to love this show. Thank you.